First came the ramen noodle and the egg at Egg Slut. And now the rest of the Filipino community and foodies are joining Chef Alvin Cailan in the Filipino food revolution.
Like, I really believe in the Filipino food movement. I believe that we have some of the best food in the world. And, you know, it's time for us to show it off.
Alvin's love for food came at a young age.
I was born in East LA. I was raised there. And my experience with Filipino food is my dad grilling in the backyard and like vegetables that taste like Filipino food.
After finishing college, Alvin decided it was time to follow his dream. He went to culinary school in Portland and then worked in the best restaurants from Napa to LA, where his ventures at Egg Slut would put him on the LA food map. Alvin's unique breakfast idea at the Grand Central Market. Now he's expanding and helping push Filipino cuisine to the next level with his newest creation, Unit 120, a Chinatown location that houses Filipino pop-up restaurants and concepts. Alvin's pop-up, Amboy, is about showcasing American Filipino flavors. Here's a sample of what's on the menu at Amboy's lunch spot, open Monday through Friday.
We do the chicken with inasal. We do pork shoulder with like a hamonado glaze. It's like pineapple, soy, onions, and then like really good pork chop. We do pork belly, which is traditional Yempo style. We grill it. It's super crispy. We put vinegar glaze, and then we finish it with toyo mansi and a little bit of secret sauce that we have. And then we have a steak, like a piece of top sirloin with like a really good fat cap. And then we sous vide it, and then we grill it. And then we finish it off with tallow with like beef fat with oyster sauce. Then we finish it with a little bit of toyo mansi on top.
Alvin is also using the Unit 120 space to assist other aspiring chefs to host a pop-up.
We invite chefs to test out their menus. We've had about 7 different chefs come through in the past 2 months.
Chef Isa being one of them, with a successful donut pop-up that had lines out the door.
It was a hybrid Filipino donut I called malas, like malasada and carioca. And it was malasada with latik soaked into the donut and toasted coconut on top, and people were really interested.
And now taking the Filipino food movement to a national level, Alvin's food concept hitting Coachella with several other Pinoy chefs.
Chef Ice is going to be there. The Lasa boys are going to be there, Chad and Chase Valencia. Carlo La Magna from Portland, who does the Clyde Common at the Ace Hotel, he's going to be there. And we're really pushing for like the Filipino flavors to hit various venues of life like Coachella.
And Chef Alvin has this reminder for our community and uplifting the talents of this generation of the Filipino food movement.
What we've been pleading for is like having our community support us. That you guys are Instagramming Sprinkles Cupcakes, you're Instagramming all this other stuff. Instagram Filipino food.
Yes. Alvin, thank you so much
this
for
is your,
everything.
Your baon.
My baon. Okay. This is my baon from Amboy. I really appreciate all
so
of
much.
Your time, and this pompano is to die for. So is the rest
thank
of your
you.
Food. That's gonna do it for me here on Share That with Cher Calvin. This guy definitely doing something really cool for the Filipino food movement. Back to you guys.